Hello, this is Shad with lovetoco.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Eclipse on your computer. So we'll actually cover the system requirements for Eclipse. I'll show you how to download Eclipse, then from there how to install it, and then finally how to verify your installation. In regards to system requirements, you must have the Java JDK installed in your computer. So you can download this from Oracle's website at oracle.com/java. There's also plenty of videos on YouTube. And so once you're on YouTube, you simply search for how to install Java JDK, and they'll help you out with all of those details. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started with installing Eclipse. The first thing we have to do is download Eclipse, and you can download it from Eclipse website at eclipse.org. So in my browser, I'll type in eclipse.org, okay? And this will take you to the Eclipse main webpage. Once you're on this web page, over on the right-hand side, there's a link called Download. You select Download, and this will take you to the actual Downloads page. So this will show you all of the downloads that are available for your operating system. Currently, I'm using a Macintosh, so it'll show me a list of options for a Mac. The one that we want to select here is Eclipse IDE for Java Developers. Okay, that's the one you want to download, and that's the one that we'll use in this video for actually developing applications. So I'll go ahead and select Eclipse IDE for Java Developers for Mac OS X 64-bit accordingly. And it'll go through the process of actually starting the download, and you hit download, and it'll go through the normal process, okay? So this download process will take a bit, and I'll come back in a second once the download is complete. Okay, great, so let's start back up. So at this point, we've already downloaded Eclipse to our local machine. Now it's just a matter of installing it, okay? So depending on your operating system, they may download it as a zip file or as an executable, but you can simply double click it to start it up. So in this case, I will double click this file. It's gonna extract everything for Eclipse, and it's gonna create a new folder in my directory. So right now this is in my downloads directory, and it has Eclipse and all of its actual artifacts and files. What I'll do is I'll actually move this to my main home directory so I can just use it directly from my desktop. So I'll just kind of drag and drop it over here. This is my directory that has Eclipse. And then I can open this up, and then there's an Eclipse icon. You can select the Eclipse icon, double click it, and that'll start Eclipse. It'll prompt you for an actual workspace. I'll talk more about workspaces in a second, but for now just go ahead and click OK. And this will start up the Eclipse launch sequence. Once Eclipse is loaded, you make it to the welcome page, and you can peruse some of the features available here, such as the overview, samples, tutorials, and what's new. So at this point, we're successful with having Eclipse installed on our local computer. So in this video, I showed you how to install Eclipse. We covered the system requirements, how to download Eclipse, how to install it, and finally, how to start Eclipse to verify our installation. I'd like for you to subscribe to this channel to keep track of more videos that we have on the Java technology and Eclipse. I'd also like for you to go visit our website, lovetoco.com, to download Java source code.